Hi, I'm Summer from Eco Collective, and I'm here to teach you how to assemble your zero waste kit. So your zero waste kit is what you carry with you on a daily basis to help you reduce waste when you're out and about. And I'll show you what I carry. So I always carry a container with me for leftovers. I'm that person who never finishes my food at restaurants, and it's great for a meal the next day. So I pretty much always have a container with me of some kind. My favorite is a stainless steel container because it's pretty lightweight and it's watertight, it fits a lot, and then I can just bring it for lunch the next day. But really any container that you have will work. I oftentimes use glass jars, and if your old Tupperware is lying around, you can use that. Whatever you have that can help you take food on the go is gonna help you reduce waste a lot. So my next favorite essential is I always like to have some reusable utensils with me. This is my favorite utensil set. It's super lightweight because the utensils are made of bamboo. And it also perfectly fits my straw, which I like to carry with me in case I get an ice drink. And another favorite part of this utensil set is the chopsticks. I've noticed that even though a lot of restaurants have reusable forks and knives and all that, sushi restaurants tend to use disposable chopsticks, so these are really handy to have. I also always carry a water bottle with me. I really like this one because it's insulated stainless steel and it's great for hot or cold drinks, so I can use it for my water, and then if I decide to get coffee, I can just get it in here. So another thing I really like about this is you can switch out the lids. This handle's really easy to carry it around, or it has a coffee lid. I've started doing the coffee lid mostly because recently I spilled coffee on my laptop. So going with this lid for now. But yeah, since it's wide mouth, it's super easy to clean. And the threading is also on the outside, which makes it easy to clean. I don't know if you guys have experienced, like, some water bottles are way too hard to clean and it just gets gross. So, yeah. I actually liked this water bottle so much that we started carrying it at Eco Collective because I was like, it's the best, we have to have it. And just a couple more things. I always have a napkin with me to avoid using paper napkins or paper towels in bathrooms. And I also have a tissue that I can use instead of paper tissues. These are unpapered towels and cloth wipes from our store. And I started using these ones because they actually fold up super small. And once you start carrying around your zero waste kit all the time, the little things matter. So yeah, I like these. But really any cloth that you have at home will work. So. Last thing I like to carry is a foldable shopping bag. This is just so that no matter what, I'm always ready in case I get some groceries while I'm out or need to carry anything extra. It folds up super small in my bag, so I hardly notice it's there. And I can unfold it. And on top of my usual kit, which I carry with me in my backpack, sometimes I'll go to an event or something where I really want to pack light. Maybe I just have a small purse. And so I actually have a mini zero waste kit that I like to carry with me. Again, I'm always ready for leftovers. I never miss a chance to take home leftovers or like cookies from a party. So I like to carry a stasher bag because it folds up super small. And you can even put a meal in here, really anything. It's microwavable. So you can like eat your leftovers in it the next day. I have my unpapered towel and cloth wipe. And my favorite is our little foldable spork. So the utensil set that I normally carry takes up a little bit more space. So this one is perfect and you can even fit it in your pocket. But it's just a foldable spork and it's really good for almost every type of meal that you're gonna eat. If you know you're going to sushi, take your chopsticks. And then a lot of times I'll reuse glass bottles from the most random things, but I like little tiny glass bottles for water bottles if I'm just going somewhere where I don't want to take my full size kit. And that way I don't ever need to end up with a plastic water bottle. And if your purse is even tinier than mine, we even have mini stasher bags. They fit fewer cookies, but still good.